In the right hands, the relationship between man and the suit is symbiotic. The suit has power. The man harnesses that power. You need to be skillful, agile, and above all, you need to be fast. You should be able to shrink and grow on a dime, so your size always suits your needs. Now dive through the keyhole, Scott. You charge big, you dive small, then you emerge big.
When you're small, energy's compressed, so you have the force of a 200-pound man behind a fist a hundredth of an inch wide. You're like a bullet. You punch too hard, you kill someone too soft, it's a love tap. In other words, you have to know how to punch.
I was in prison for 3 years. I don't know how to punch.
Show me. Terrible.
You wanna show me how to punch? Show me.
That's how you punch.
She's been looking forward to this.
No kidding.
Hope trained in martial arts at a difficult time.
Oh, by difficult time, he means when my mother died.
We lost her in a plane crash.
It's bad enough you won't tell me how she died. Could you please stop telling me that lie? We're working here. All right, princess, let's get back to work.
Were you going for the hand? You know, I think this regulator is holding me
back. Do not screw with the regulator. If that regulator is compromised, you would go subatomic.
What does that mean?
It means that you would enter a quantum realm.
What does that mean?
It means that you would enter a reality where all concepts of time and space become irrelevant as you shrink for all eternity. Everything that you know and love, gone forever.
Cool. Yeah. If it ain't broke.
You've learned about the suit, but you've yet to learn about your greatest allies. The ants. Loyal, brave, and your partners on this job.
Paratrachina longicornis, commonly known as crazy ants. They're lightning fast and can conduct electricity, which makes them useful to fry out enemy electronics.
Well, you're not so crazy. Hey! You're cute.
That was a lot scarier a second ago.
Imagine a soldier the size of an insect. The ultimate secret weapon.
If you give godlike powers to everyone, it's going to be chaos.
So how do we stop him?
By knowing I. Scott, I've been watching you for a while. You're different. And I believe everyone deserves a shot at redemption. Do you?
Absolutely. My days of breaking into places and stealing stuff are over. What do you want me to do?
I want you to break into a place and steal some stuff.
Makes sense.
Are you ready to become a hero?
Now, the suit has power. You have to learn how to control it. And these are your greatest allies.
You're kind of cute. Whoa.
When you're small, you have superhuman strength. You're like a bullet. So you need to know how to punch.
You wanna show me how to punch? Show me how to punch.
That's how you punch.
You tried to hide your suit from me. Now, it's gonna blow up in your face and destroy everyone you care about.
Scott, get out of there!
Did you think you could stop the future? You're just a thief!
No.
A man.
I know. Wasn't my idea.